Some of our sea shanty music is pre-recorded, and if you know the words, you're welcome to sing along. So make sure you're comfortable and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Brenda, the eldest, not only believed she is the queen of Peter Pan stories, but knew all of his adventures at the back of her hand.
Take that, insolent
key and you
take it for me.
Thank you. a wonderful life, you'll find adventure and sport. But live every minute for rather than sit in the life of a pirate is short. Oh, the life of a pirate is short.
Yeah. No, if you stop me. Will my drugs get any better?
No.
Shut up!
Wait for me!
Thank you.
Thank you.
meeting with them outside, hoping his crew had set a trap for the river to shore. She lay cold and lifeless on the floor of the den. Then Peter remembered what Tinkerbell had told him when they first met. If enough people believe in fairies, then sometimes magic can happen. And so he began to say, I do believe in fairies. I do. I do. I do believe in fairies. I do. I do. But it was no use. The magic wasn't strong enough. Peter needed more people to believe. Let's help him. Say it with me. I do believe in fairies. I do. I do. I do believe in fairies. I do. I do. Louder. Come on. Believe with all your heart. I do believe in fairies. I do. I do. I do believe in fairies. Just enough magic to bring Tinkerbell back to life.
Tink! Oh, Tinkerbell! Oh, Tink, I'm so, so sorry. I promise I'll believe you next time. Now, Tink, let's go show that old codfish once and for all.
Thank you. Better. swabs! A Lothria! We're just in a
hoo-wah! Peter Pan! Captain Pan!
At your service, madam.
Where might you find us this evening?
To England, madam.
John! Michael! We're going home!
Man the poop deck! Hoist the wheelbarrows and drown the anchor! Tinkerbell, pixie dust!
And so Peter Pan defeated Captain Hook and threw all of his pirates overboard. They set sail for England as Tinkerbell covered every inch of the ship in pixie dust. The huge ship began to lift from the water and sail through a crisp morning air. Soon they reached London and waited to see her house in the distance.
Oh!
Nothing can stop you and I without a care. Hide fog with all the trees. We pick a spot and shoot the breeze. Just me and you. Walking slow and holding hands. Telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view.
Thank you. Yeah.